He was approached by an Edmonton law firm representing businesses in Lloydminster wishing to open a new establishment, but our nude entertainment bylaw stood in their way.
After getting a legal precedented challenge, then took it to an independent legal counsel who said basically the same material, the same findings as the challenge.
The findings, bylaw 1-2002 conflicts with federal law, therefore making it invalid. Council unanimously chose to repeal the bylaw.
We've got two lawyers steeped in municipal law suggesting that your bylaw is not going to stand a legal challenge as it's currently in place. And at that point, spending taxpayer dollars to only have to get to a point of saying, you can't prohibit, you can regulate. Go ahead and put great regulation in place, and that's what we're going to do.
The regulations include where the establishment can and can't operate, something the Ministerial Association is concerned about.
Well, at least 150 feet, I think that was what it was, the original intention, either side of a school or a daycare or some other place where children's activities go on. And that was the original intention of the bylaw, and the council in 2002 just made a blanket exemption for the whole city.
And they're disappointed with its recent repeal.
We want to have a community that has moral boundaries and is a good place to bring up families, good place for seniors, a safe place without the threat of the outside influence of more crime.
And the community isn't sold on the idea.
Yeah, I don't really think it's necessary.
I'm not really sure I agree with it. I'm not entirely comfortable with it.
The bylaw will be further discussed at the next council meeting. Elise Cox, NewCap News.